So we want to see half of that spoon out of the water. Half of that spoon out of the water.